For the past few weeks, you have been encouraged to donate money for Missionary Morgan to contribute to her organization, which will help her house AIDS orphans in Africa. There are a few teachers who have gone above and beyond to help motivate you to raise extra money.
You can always give more. Everyone can always give more, and I think that this should be bigger than it is.
So to entice students to donate, a few teachers have volunteered to shave their heads if the larger goal is reached.
Definites are myself, Mr. Lowe, and Miss Ireland.
We would love to have like 15 teachers lined up in that gym. And just with kids, I would think that this would be the best way. The kids just shaving our heads just right there in front of the whole school. Well, right now it's set at $7,500. I think it should be a little bit higher because I'm a little nervous about this.
What's really exciting is, you know, we set this goal of $5,000 and we're a week into it and we're right around $2,000 right now. It's pretty exciting to think that as a school we've kind of come and rallied around someone who was one of ours, because this is a girl who was walking these halls a year ago and is now doing amazing work and that sort of thing. So that's pretty exciting.
Who we are.